All right, boys and girls. It's just 15 minutes away from earning a wonderful prize. It could be your day. It could be your day. Okay, we've got the, have you got the timers on? Thomas, we're going to do a 10 countdown with me. These are the final contestants. Let's start from 10. 10.
9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Go!
Ouch.
Just remember the time to be 2 minutes 19. 2 minutes 19. And then there is bird time as well.
Come on now.
So far, followed by Oliver and Connor. And they're all under 3 minutes.
Got this.
Let's go, girls.
Shaking. Burns kicking in.
Come on, then.
Get that last bit of chicken on that last one. No, no, don't worry about that. Get that last piece of chicken.
109.
113. Don't breathe. Don't breathe through your mouth. Breathe through your nose, not your mouth.
So much water. So much water.
Tuck in the vent.
You should probably put the...
Don't you worry about that, sunshine.
She's allowed to wipe her mouth, eh? She can wipe her mouth, eh? With her hand?
With hand, no sleeves.
Yeah.
No.
Hey, Nell.
Okay, 205.
You can wipe your face.
204.
Oh, miss.
All right, just hold it, hold it.
Just hold it for that PlayStation.
Yep.
All right. That PlayStation.
Yep.
Yeah.
You really want that PlayStation.
All right.
Yeah.
Close your eyes and go through and miss the PlayStation.
Jared, you out?
She's good. Kids, no, no. You just like zone out.
Jared's out.
And survive in the next 10 or 20 minutes.
Oh,
very tough.
Your first chili beat. Yeah.
No, you can't leave. You can't leave your seat. You can't leave your seat.
You're so down.
If he holds it.
You can't leave your full five.
If you leave your seat, you can leave your
seat. Hold him out. No, he's still holding it.
You got this, girl. You smashed it. So from one, so from that point, she has the 15 minutes from that.
It's just till the end of the timer, so we set a timer for 10 minutes. And then 5 minutes burn time, so it's
yeah.
At the end of that timer.
Right.
So don't count down,
you want to
finish at the same time.
You've got 12 minutes to go.
You're looking good, girl. It's only heat. It's only heat.
It's still good, bro. You're out. Jared's out.
You just...
You guys are the fastest.
So if Imesh drops out, the countdown is from that then, right?
No, we just got to see countdown.
Right.
15 minutes. And once that's
yeah, Hi, Mish. You've done so well. Fucking amazing. Now it's the pain. Get through this pain and we get... Quick 15, Hundy.
Ten more minutes. 1:13.
That's insane. That is a chicken wing every, what's that? On average, every 13, no. 10 in 73 seconds.
Oh, I might do a bit of a survey here.
7.3 seconds of chicken wing.
Okay, guys, they're going to be
9 to go. You cannot touch one more. Another 9 is in.
But they're 40. And there you
go. Do you think the elephant hurry on?
That was the one with the vomit in it.
Okay. Don't be a tease.
Come on, girl.
9 minutes to go.
I'd work for 10 minutes for $1,500 all day.
I think it's more than that.
Around 2 grand, so.
What size is it? Oh, yeah. Hey, now can I have your... Yeah, I'm Mitch hanging in there.
Which is getting better.
So it's a battle of the sixes. Who are your favourite? No, but once you get
a win. Power to the woman, right?
She's done the best.
Yeah, man.
And I'm so proud of her, honestly. I have no bigger respect for anyone right now on the planet, because I've tried that sauce before as well, and oh my god, dude.
Come on, you can do it.
Was that 7 minutes to go?
Eight minutes so far, so it's 15 minutes, so it's 7 minutes to go.
Yeah, 6 minutes, 50 seconds to go.
You guys can do it.
Thank you for talking to
me. 8 minutes so fast, so 7 minutes to go.
Just a reminder to use that paragraph in the first place is later, but 2:19. If the other can hang on in there, and it looks like there's about another 6 minutes, she will be rated number one. Six minutes. 6 minutes and $1,500 worth of live coverage.
She knows your son. You're definitely going to need some vodka to wash this down with. How are you feeling, Amish? Hey, you did it.
I can't feel my hands. I think I'm having a heart attack.
I can't feel my eyes. Oh, wait, no,
I'm okay. 5 minutes. Yeah, 5 minutes to go. It's quite elongated, isn't it? It's like 5 minutes. Okay, run solo.
We thought 10 minutes is going to be like a short time. We thought 10 minutes is going to be like quick.
Can we finish in like 7 minutes.
Yeah.
Two.
Well, we didn't realize they're actually going to finish.
Well, they averaged out 7.3 seconds a wing, right?
Well, it's crazy. Like, we had no idea this is going to be as quick as it was, and so the burn time is actually like a lot longer than
we
expected.
That's the most painful part, isn't it?
But it is, because it does build up on you. Dude, I saw you try a woman before. Like, how was that?
It was hot. Like, I could feel it. I could feel, like, it starts bitter, and then like, the heat graduates slowly, and then you start to sweat. If it's any consolation, your eyes crying have made them bluer. Oh, stop worrying about Fortnite. Bloody hell.
You guys are doing great so far.
You're doing right, boys. And
3.5 minutes.
Oh, 180 seconds.
Sounds easy when it's that, right? You're awesome, dude. Yeah. We did it.
Don't touch your genitals.
You did half my time.
Sweet chili. What do you got to say for sweet chili? Look at those hands. That's gonna stain.
Don't get any close. Don't wipe. Is that one bit close?
You miss. We're going home. All the men today that competed and bitched out, there's quite a few people that bitched out. And the tiniest, smallest, comes and wipes the competition out. Great.
Because we could be seeing a winner tonight. 40
seconds
and then out. Now it's 40. Nick, which one are you trying to do? Yeah, I...
40. Keep those hands up.
30 seconds to go. Okay. 30 seconds to go. Give him a big round of applause. It's all right. We're going to do the 10. We could be seeing our winner.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'll get you guys some ass.
Boo.
It's not
that hot.
So maybe the legend is true about that, yeah?
There you go.
I want to drink water, bitch.
The winner of our show had a big reputation before she came here, so we sat around and waited till she got here. We waited, and guess what? It was worth the wait. It really was. She's won a lot of shows and indie competitions, but the big question was, could she handle a hot chili show? And the question was answered today, of course, by Nella. She is our winner! Nella! PlayStation 4 and iPhone 5. Yeah, that is. And Luther! Congratulations to you.